You are proving to be a safe investment. A rare thing in these days of falsehood. My Oriental friend will need an escort while he takes my latest acquisition to be authenticated. I want you to follow him and make sure both he and my package get to Pike Creek unharmed.
Subsisting on a diet of nuts, berries, and leafy vegetables.
Yes, and they threw stones at their own shadow and died of old age and fear at 24.
Laszlo, the soul is eternal. But let me answer the question. When I'm in trouble or tempted by those all-you-can-eat breakfast buffets with huge pans of juicy bacon...
Can we get some bacon in here?
Laszlo, I go back to basics. I start the day with a fruity beverage, some meditation, and 6 hours of yoga. Next, I go open up my shop now and then and drink 2 pints of hand-pressed potato juice.
And who wants a steak after that? Okay, next caller, you are on Chatterbox with Reed Tucker.
Yo, Reed, kung fu movies are dope. How can I learn to beat up 10 guys at once?
Okay, first things first, my man. You need to stop the negative thinking. And the best attack... Take a bath!
I don't want to hear about no tofu running away. I want to learn about being a ninja.
Actually, I do cover this early on in the book in chapter 45. It's called Stir Fry Your Prejudice. You see, I once thought like you before my master took me under his wing and taught me the joys of soy and origami. Concentration begins in the mind and spreads to all the extremities. You must use the language of the body, not the tongue. The language of the body begins with raw, uncooked, organic vegetables. Just look at me. I could tear a phone book in half on my bare toes. In fact, Laszlo, I could easily chop this desk in 2 half desks.
This desk is made of 2-inch thick composite wood pulp and has a mahogany veneer finish. It has 3 drawers, and knowing this station, it cost $100. In his own words, Reed Tucker is about to smash it into 2 half desks. Take it away, Reed.
Ladies and gentlemen, I already visualized the desk in 2 half.
Oh, Laszlo! Laszlo, I think I hurt my hand. My
pinky's all bent the wrong way.
Listen, Karate Kid, the desk is still in one piece. Thanks for coming on the show.
Okay, Laszlo, mockery will get you nowhere. I think I'm gonna hit you now.
Oh!
Laszlo, it's easy to make fun of me, but it's all the fault of the feng shui in here. Downright disgraceful.
Yes, it makes you talk like this.
Okay, the listener lines are open. This is Chatterbox. You're on the air.
Hey, Laszlo. That last guy was a lunatic. Where'd you dig him up from? The state loony bin? And that wacko you had going on about killer bees? What a moron. I mean, just read a newspaper. Killer bees, the evils of artificial sweeteners and soda pop, Roswell. It's all part of the government's propaganda plan. I might as well wear a satellite dish so they can beam their propaganda right into my brain. Come on, do you honestly believe the NSA's echelon system isn't already reading your emails and recording your phone conversations? It's all designed to frighten us so we don't complain about our rights being taken away by whatever boogeyman they come up with today.
You realize that the government listens to this station, and if they weren't paying particular attention to you before, they're probably going to be following you now.
Oh, yeah. Hey, look, they already got me once, but never again.
Do you have anything else to say?
Yeah. Free Kevin!
All right, we're talking about short guys, killer bees, the Magna Carta, well, the red light on the wall is flashing, which means that the owner of the station has an important announcement to make. Let's go live to his office.
Hello, my name is Donald Love. You're listening to a Love Media station. Enjoy.
Wow, man, that was deep. You know, I really like working here. This station, it feels like my second family. Except that we have a snack machine. And I tell you, working here beats the hell out of digging sewage ditches outside Kuala Lumpur. All right, let's go to the phones. Hello, caller. You're on Chatterbox.
Last little man, I was listening to that English wimp you were talking to earlier. I mean, do these guys realize how wussy they sound? I mean, they have the nerve to call crackers biscuits. And they say, aluminium. Instead of aluminum. I mean, what's up with that? They all think they sound so smart with the little funny accent. I mean, I got something for them. Speak English, you limey moron.
Well, you know, I think they were speaking English before we were. The people over here were speaking Shoshone and Cherokee.
Man, Cherokee Schmerokee, man. And another thing, what's up with them calling soccer football? Tell you what soccer is. Soccer's for little girls, man. Football, now that's an American sport. It teaches you good, wholesome American values, man, like stealing other people's land by force and wearing tight pants while you do it.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about being a man, Laszlo. Something you wouldn't know anything about from the sound of things. The ball, and I'm 7'3". I'm telling you, man, I only play band sports, like football and hopscotch.
Hopscotch? That's a girl's game.
Man, that ain't a girl's game, man. Not rugby hopscotch. Man, give me a scrub and I'm dangerous. I'll take anybody down. I'm the hopscotch master. I got fly skills in hopscotch, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I mean, I kind of see your point, but, you know, you'd be a little cranky, too, if your empire had fallen apart over the last 100 years. And speaking of commerce, it's time for some commerce here. Let's go to commercials.